morning, guys. It's Harry day.
I genuinely have not processed the fact that I'm seeing Harry tonight in concert, like breathing the same air as him. Haven't processed that. It's gonna be my third time seeing it, but I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. So this morning, me and my sister went to Starbucks, got some coffee. We're hyped. We're good, ready to go. But we have nowhere to go. It's literally 11:15 in the morning, and we're kind of just vibing in our hotel room, just hanging out. Yeah, super excited. My sister was like, I'm about to just get ready because I'm bored, because we're just sitting here. But we also have like a long time, like a couple of hours till it's time to leave. So we're just gonna hang out, enjoy our simple morning, just relax, because we're gonna go hard tonight at the concert. We're like, woo! I'm so excited. So anyways, we're just gonna hang out, and I'll see you guys in a couple hours probably when we get ready, because I don't think we'll be doing anything important until then. Hi guys, so quick little update. It's about 3 p.m. right now, and we've been listening to Harry all day. Literally, he's been the only thing on the TV, and I love it. I'm so excited. It's slightly starting to hit me that I'm seeing Harry tonight. Like, my brain will not process it. Like, I've processed that I'm in New York and I'm on this fun trip, just haven't processed that I'm literally going to be breathing the same air as Harry tonight. Anyways, so yeah, we have about like 3.5 hours that we have to waste. And so until then, we're just gonna take our time to get ready, make some TikToks, do some transitions, fun little things like that, to waste time until we actually need to leave. Because like I said, we do have a couple of hours. So anyways, I'm so excited, you guys. So we're leaving at like 5:30, I think, right? Okay, cool. It's really quiet. It's awkward. You like that meme? Okay.
Voice.
talking.
I have no words to process what just happened. I'm so tired. I'm literally hungry. I have blisters on my feet. I literally have the worst blisters on my feet from the shoes that I wore. I literally don't have words. I don't even know what to say right now. But I'm gonna go to bed. And I'll see you guys in the morning.